I've been making bone broth, and folks, after 4 hours in an Instant Pot, you can literally break a bone with a fork. This is a rib bone, but literally, it comes apart. That is cool.